So the other day I managed to get hold of an old axe head, maybe that's a bit better, and I thought it might make a really nice bushcraft axe. Well, I completed the axe. There it is. It's got a little 600 gram head. I put a teak wedge in the end and a little leather collar on it. So very happy with that. I suppose the final thing is to do the sharpness test. Yep, sharp. So thanks for watching.